Okay.
This is a parabolic hot dog cooker. We would use this equation, which is f of x equals 1/4 px squared, where p is the focal length from the vertex to the focal point, which is where we would place the hot dog. X would be represented as any given point on the trough. So, whenever the sun rays would hit,
it's not hot at all.
There's no sun. When the sun rays would hit anywhere on this foil, it would bounce them off back to the hot dog and heat the hot dog.
Is that it?
And here is a picture of what I'm talking about.